it comes back to this old idea that a professor shared with me a few years ago, that everybody in the world has something they can offer. Everybody has something in their hand that they can offer. And it may not be monetary, it may be a variety of things, but it provides them with a way that they can participate.